over the balcony. Water dragons sunning themselves. This is where we got Susie's lovely handbag with a frog on it. Resort, Darlington Beach. Well, we booked into our first NRMA Big Four resort north of Coffs Harbour. Mustn't be far to the beach. This is our five-star camping now. It's actually about 500 metres to the beach. Amenities and we're all set up and had a beer set up in 25 minutes. And there's bushfires and potential rain. I better plug in the electrics. Thursday morning we'll just check out the beach. This is the very expansive and roomy camping spot. We've got lots of permanents. And a golf course, so all the golfies, Roger, can come and walk across the little bridge and have a round of golf. It's not up. A large beach, isn't it? Mm-hmm. And deep. This must be the patrol beach down there. Mm-hmm. And the Coffs Harbour.
She said, don't worry, don't worry. And I'm Lily. And it was one of my own students from
International General.
Was doing...
Just doing a bit of shopping here. And I realise I have an example of a 1 to 25,000 topo map of where we are. And that's where we camped our Awara last night at Woolgoolga. Well, the caravan park that was on the 960 map is still here. It surfs up at Woolgoolga.
It's not very big.
Not sure what a Woolgoolga men's club does in 1975. This is where they come whale watching. And they got little signs everywhere about watching the whales from the solitary islands at Marine Park. And we were camped up there on that beach in the distance last night. And all the hills are alive with banana plantations. Down the road,
You've got Coffs Harbour and the Big Banana. There's some valuable real estate there for sale. PMG Tower and a forestry tower. More bananas. There, the hills are covered in them. And this is down the coast to Coffs. Ubiquitous bin. In South Solitary Island is a breeding ground for the giant cuttlefish. Might be a different model from the one from Streaky Bay and Wyala, Spencer's Gulf. Very nice little headland. Well, Cook was naming these places, and it's interesting, we're at the latitude of Bat's Camp and Maralinga, north of Cook, where we went up into the desert and the sand dunes more than a month and a half ago. And Bellinga River. A train just came as we were talking to Julian on the phone. Got three engines, I think. At least three engines are full of steel. Coils of flat steel. Now return to the eastern fly to the Bellinga River, Yurunga. Had trouble finding a place to camp, finding a place to have lunch here. Getting off the road with a trailer is very tricky. Not very good for caravanners. South of Coffs Harbour, Kempsey. This is Fredericton, and it's as smoky as all get up. And at Fredericton on the highway, which really needs to be bypassed, there's Marilyn on the hill, and just like Marilyn.
Across the Mooney Bridge, and what was it called? across a big bridge at Brooklyn. I think it's about 10k up the road at the moment, so we'll stay on alert. This is the Newcastle Freeway. In there where we walked at that time. Up to 100 again, which is very nice. the Blue Mountains Road. There's all these trees.
Lovely Berrima, and would you believe it's cold. There's a cool breeze, and Mary's just moved us from this nice little sheltered shady spot over behind in a shed out of the cold wind. Would you believe? Can't believe we're sheltering in a shed from the cool wind. It was 24 or 27 in Sydney. Had the air conditioner on all the way to here. 22 in Canberra, and we're in lovely Berrima on our way home after our lovely holiday for 8 weeks, 66 or 70 days or something now. Check out the rear of the curb. Any angle will do, as they say in Queensland. I have to remember that the next time it's raining. Looking for a spot for lunch. This is a nice mushroom. $275. Wow, $65 for elephant pie breather. You're going to look for a the kids' dessert spoon. I think we better go home. Across the Great Divide, our last bit of roadside noisy video. Rose's Lagoon is up over there, and that flows into the Wallandilly. We've just crossed the Great Divide. I photographed this church years ago. promise not to stop for any more roadside videos. And this will be the end of our trip around to Perth and back to Nullarbor and Bourke and Brisbane.